do is put a highlight on the brow bone. I have here a sample from TaylorMade Minerals. So there, it's called Pearl, and that's what I'm going to use, like white color. This is what I'm going to use for my highlight on my brow bone. So I'm just going to get that. Just tap it. And just put it on a brow bone. Put a little bit too much, so I'm just gonna blend it more so it's not gonna be too white in there. Okay, so we have that color. So pretty. Now we're gonna proceed to the eyeliner. So what I'm gonna use is my MAC Black Track Fluid Line. And my Rock and Roll brush from Bare Essentials, from the Rocker Eye collection. So yeah, so I'm just gonna take a little bit of the black track into the pointed brush and just line my eye. You'll see this, but okay. I'm gonna do the outer portion first. Little cat eye there. Okay. And then we're gonna line the lower lash line. Just make sure if you're gonna use black crack, don't put it inside your eye. Just put it on the outside. And in that way, it will be more thicker. It's more intense than putting it inside. So there we go. We have our eyes. As you can see, it's very smoky green. It's not a fruit green color. Our face is set. We're going to proceed with a blush. I'm using my 10 palette blush from Coastal Scents. And I'm going to use a very peachy color. But it's shimmery. Oh. And it's this one. I'm just going to take my Echo Tools blush brush. Just a bit. Use an eye on, put it on the apple of your cheeks, and just blend out outwards. Since our eye is very intense, you don't need like a very, you know, thick blush on the apples of your cheeks. So, just need a very light, shimmery one. It will also help if you were to contour your face, but for this tutorial I didn't do it since I'm in a rush right now. So yeah, now I'm going to proceed with the lipstick. I'm using MAC Cosmo. It's very good for like everyday look, but top up with a lip gloss, it looks very, very nice too. So I'm just going to put that on my lip. I already applied lip balm before it is. Okay. And I'm gonna top it off with MAC Lip Gloss in Delicate Crush. Okay, We have our wild smoky green look. I hope you guys like this. And I promise I'm going to try to upload more tutorials. Right now I'm really just so busy with work and everything and, you know, with my addictions and everything. So, yeah, I hope you like this look. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.